And as the storm moves in Charleston tonight, you should not be on the road. And when it gets down to Beaufort sometime tomorrow, you should not be on the road. So if you're going to leave, and you should leave, if you have not left these evacuation zones, you should leave now, because time is running out. And remember this, once these winds start blowing at that tropical storm rate, it will be virtually impossible for the rescuers to get in to rescue you. So they will be leaving, just like the others, because it'll be highly dangerous to be there. So you, if you have not left, if you are in a place of danger, if you're in these zones, now is the time to go, because that window of opportunity is closing on you very quickly. And if you stay in those zones, when the bridges may be overrun, there may be debris on bridges, there'll be electrical lines will be down, possibly all over the state. There will be roads that will be closed because of trees across the roads. There'll be some of the roads will be washed out. It will be very difficult for people to get in to fix those things until the winds have gone, the rain has subsided, and even then it will take days to do it.